And one more thing, when we see, okay, so the current flowing in the circuit exceeds a particular value, then the fuse wire heats and melts. The circuit is broken and current flow stops. In domestic circuit, domestic means in the house electric circuits, usually fuse wires with current ratings. The fuse wires with current ratings. A means what? Ampere, na? So ampere. The flow of current, the S unit of the flow of current is the ampere, A. Okay. Now here the fuse wire, the electric current, how much it can? 2 ampere, 3 ampere, 5 ampere and 10 ampere. So in our house for the domestic use, the flow of current is how much is the 5 ampere. If more than 5 ampere current flows in our house means, if we are using the fuse immediately cut off and it will save the all the electrical appliances, all electrical things. If it is lesser than 5 ampere also, less current will flow. We say lower voltage. That time lights will not glow properly and fans also will not properly when the lower voltage comes in our house. Okay, so this is the one. So here we see AC and DC. AC means alternating current, DC means direct current. Okay, so the electric current is transmitted from the power producing station. For us, power station is where? In the Batholi. From that is the main power, electric powerhouse, where the electricity comes. From there only starts the electricity to come to our house. That is why when any wind is there, rain is there, so when they in the electric current, if they cut off means nobody will get the current. Okay, so in the electric current, cut off means nobody gets the, in village, whole village current will be cut off. That means in the electric current, current is connected in a series level. Yes, so there is cut off, put off the switch, so in the whole village no electricity. So in the power station, the electric current is transmitted from the power producing station in the form of a alternating current. In this form of current, the direction of the current flow is constantly changing. Okay, in this form of current, okay, so the direction of the current flow is constantly changing. For domestic use, current is what? 5 ampere. Underline this point. And for the industrial is 15 ampere. So because in the industrial they use big things, na? So they need more electricity than the domestic for the houses. In the houses we use how much? 5 ampere. Okay, so 5 ampere is supplied and it has a frequency of 50 hertz. Hertz means what? 50 hertz. Frequency means cycling, number of cycles. So red color, there are two wires are there, na? Red wire and then black wire. So from the power supply, electricity comes. Yes, so this electricity coming and going. So these cycles coming and going. So this is called as a frequency. So number of cycles is what? Hertz, 50 hertz. Hertz means what? It is the unit of the frequency. Okay, so 50 A means ampere. The flow of current as a unit was what? Ampere. So the current produced by a cell or battery has a fixed direction and its frequency is 0 hertz. That means there is no wires and no need to like cycle go and come, there is no. So battery means directly it will be going. It's one from one point, positive to negative, it is going on like this. Yes, so like series. So that is why it is hertz is 0. And direct current, DC means direct current. So precautions, but that means while using the electricity, how do we should take care. Okay, as we have seen, there is a danger of fire in an electric circuit due to overload or short circuit. Okay, because of the over voltage, over current flow, there are dangers are there. Okay, so that means switches and plug should be fitted tightly. Okay, switches and plug should be fitted tightly. Wires having proper covering insulation. Insulation means we are seeing, na, that black color, red color and yellow color, blue color, and inside that wires are the metal is there, copper or aluminium is there, which conducts the electricity. Okay, should be insulation means what? Which do not allow the electricity to flow. Conductor means which allow the electricity to flow. Okay, so these are the one. And damage of wires in poor condition should be immediately replaced. The circuit should be immediately switched off in the case of fire or any accident. All circuits should be protected by fuse wires. Fuse wire, it will be cut off when the higher electricity flow, so that all the electric appliances in the houses are safe. Proper material and rating. All electrical appliance should be properly earthed. Okay, should give the earth connection. Okay. Never touch any part of the circuit with a wet hands, because water also can conduct the electricity, and our body also excellent conductor of electricity, which conducts the electricity. That is why those who repairs, mostly they use the rubber gloves, and they wear also like that clothes on which do not conduct the electricity. Okay, so another two videos are there, you see properly to get more understanding. Thank you, students.